Now, in the same exercise, question number 11, evaluate sigma k is equal to 1 to 11, 2 plus 3 raised to k. We shall solve it. Sigma k is equal to 1 to 11, 2 plus 3 raised to k means 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus etc. up to 11 times plus 3 raised to 1 plus 3 square plus 3 cube plus etc. up to 3 raised to 11. We have to get this sum and this sum, then add them together. 2 plus 2 plus 2 etc. up to 11 times 2 into 11, that is 22, plus 3 raised to 1, 3 square, 3 cube, etc. 3 raised to 11. First term is 3. Common ratio is 3 itself. And we have the formula, sum to n times of a GP, when the common ratio is greater than 1, given by Sn is equal to a into r raised to n minus 1 by r minus 1. Using this formula, we can write a into r raised to n, n is 11, minus 1 divided by r minus 1. Here r is 3, 3 minus 1. Simplifying, 3 minus 1, 2. 3 by 2 into 3 raised to 11, minus 1, added to 22, will give this sum. Right.